everybody, and welcome to Share That with me, Cher Calvin. We are at a secret location with this bus that will soon be turned into a jeepney art car and be brought to the iconic Burning Man Festival by a certain Filipina who pretty much quit everything to follow her dream. This is Burning Man. TV producer and artist Andrea Aguilar's life changed forever when a few years ago she went to her first annual week-long Burning Man Festival.
I left my job and I decided that I was gonna make art for Burning Man.
You might ask, what is Burning Man? Well, what started in 1986 as two artists creating an 8-foot effigy to burn at San Francisco's Baker Beach, where just 35 curious people were transfixed by the Burning Man, has 29 years later become an annual pilgrimage of tens of thousands. Welcome to Black Rock City, Nevada. Population in 2015, 67,000.
Burning Man has a lot of misconceptions of being a drug-fueled party and that's it. No, it's a week-long social experiment. It's a city.
A pop-up city based on 10 principles.
One of the principles is participation, and another one is communal effort. So how are you going to give into this giant city? Because everyone is contributing something.
A Pinoy jeepney art car is exactly what Andrea is bringing to the table with her camp of nearly 30 called It's More Fun in the Philippines. Here's what the art car will look like that Andrea and her camp will drive up from Culver City and build at Black Rock City.
These are all the steel bars.
Yeah.
And so these are all labeled with letters and numbers. And then we bolt them together using these guys.
Okay.
And it creates the shape of an eagle head. I wanted to send a strong message, something that was super Filipino, and that was the Philippine eagle.
The eagle will light up at night as it travels along the Black Rock Desert Plain called the Playa by burners. Now, one of the other 10 principles of the Burning Man Society, gifting.
There's no money exchange at Burning Man. Some of their gifts, like ours, is food.
Andrea's camp of Pinoys and friends extending the art of the eagle jeepney by giving music at the camp.
I incorporate a lot of my different skills within my music, but I play the kulintang because I like to incorporate Filipino music within hip-hop, within electronic music, and blend it all together to be my own like self-expression.
Not only representing art and music, complete the Pinoy trio with Pinoy food at the camp. Enter Chef Yana Gilbuena.
We're gonna host 3 different kumayan meals where people can eat with their hands and have a taste of Filipino food.
Andrea's dream to bring a dose of Pinoy pride to this year's Burning Man happening from August 28th to September 5th. And it's just days from becoming reality. In Culver City, for BA, I'm Cher Calvin.